only the middle bridge built. The different bridges don't just bridge in Ljubljana. 100 years later, the city started growing. It wasn't enough large. So they built two side bridges only for pedestrians. But the main bridge went